And then the thing you get for clearing it is... The thing you get for clearing it is this, which is kind of like a bunch of mini-games. You just have to keep track of where all the mini-games are, and then, like, learn each mini-game. That's all the steps. Like, I don't think there's any more in there. So, you have a leeway of about 12. You have to get most of them. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's full combo.
Wow! You're awesome!
What's next? If you play that one a couple of times, it gets a lot easier. Like, it looks crazy at first, but the more you play it, the more it makes sense.